Yeah, so start with your introduction.
With our introduction, like as a name and college. Good morning, sir. Good morning. We are from Delhi NCR. My name is Ravi, and I'm from Garbhogya's College, pursuing my final year of graduation, electrical engineering, electrical and electronics.
My name is David. I'm pursuing architecture from Jamia Millia Islamia University, New Delhi.
Here in this innovation zone competition, we are proposing our idea of smart homes, smart flow. What we have done is we have made the flow moving, automatic moving flow. Suppose the person is standing on this flow and he wants to go to the door. He simply has to say, take me to the door, and the flow will automatically move in such a manner that the tiles will automatically arrange themselves such that the tiles will automatically move to the door. You can see in the video, consider a typical room where the man is sleeping, and there is some basic furniture like bed and dressing table. There is a door, and basically there are two floors, a main floor and a false floor. This white box you are seeing here is a cos box, control system box, which is like a CPU of the computer. When the man gives the instruction, like, take me to the door, the cos box listens to it. Here you can see the cos box receives the command, and after that it analyzes for the solution. In the analysis portion, here you can see each and every tile is embedded with some basic electronics. Each and every tile has its own pressure sensor. So you can see once the command has been received, it will check the tiles on which there is some pressure. So and at the time of installation, we have given the input that the tiles on which we have our furniture, we kept our furniture, like the tiles where we have the bed and dressing table. So we left out with just one tile on which the man is standing. So
what are the applications?
So the applications are you can use
the user industries, in the hospitals, in old age homes, and wherever the heavy loads are there to move the heavy loads.
Very good.